want to get the fucking advanced capacitators, man.
The fancy can't.
Yeah.
Game comes out.
And the improved weapons systems would be fucking amazing.
They had loads of weapons in Battlefront 1, so I hope that there's a lot this time around as well.
Yeah, I'm presuming because it's a class system, different classes will have different weapons. So, a little bit like how Battlefield do it, you do challenges to unlock different weapons.
Got loads of bombers. Let's focus on those objectives.
Let's do it.
Going after the right one.
I see a TIE fighter. You're dead. The music gives me fucking goosebumps, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah.
Right, I'm attacking the Imperial Chaser now. I find that if you shoot the guns on the ship, it goes faster, and you also get more points.
We're doing loads of damage though, keep it up.
We're doing a fuck ton of damage.
As long as you have about like at least 50 lives by the time this objective is done, then you've got a good
chance. Yeah, I may die here. Healed up. We'll never get through while those Imperial I'm dead. Are still there. Fuck. Admiral Akbar! We are fucking those cruisers up, bro. Ship's done.
It's down, yep. Got plenty of lives left.
One cruiser down, one to go.
Five higher down. Oh, I'm right behind you. Let's go.
Yo.
Keep the Imperials off them and they will deal out serious damage.
Got him. How to shake off a missile like a fucking plebe.
It's almost down though. Now just defend our blockade runners. Our next objective comes up. Nice. Look at that, 179 lives. Just defending the block.
Enemy down.
I don't play Star Wars Battlefront. I fucking destroy.
Really weird, aren't you a badass?
Ah, damn, he got me.
We're reading heavy shielding around the dock. You'll have to take down those generators.
Calm down. Alright, let's get those shield gens.
Cool. That's literally what I'd be fucking playing in my bomb mind. Just like, I'm on the
high! A Y-Wing squadron has joined us. Cover them so they can perform a bombing run. The Y-Wing squadron successfully completed its bombing run.
Okay, I'm gonna do a 360 loop. Ah, damn it, I crashed. I'm still a little bit noob. I'm still a little bit noobie in that fucking ship.
Take down those shield generators. Then we can go after the Star Destroyer.
See, we need to get those shield gens quickly.
Let's look how teams are even following.
Are you in here?
Yeah. big pot of damage into this Genix man.
That's the idea. Right, I'm gonna destroy one.
Yeah, that gen's almost gone. Yeah, gen's gone.
Still got 130 lives left. I'm good.
Damn it, I'm dead again.
You sorry.
You suck. Man, I'm getting shot the fuck right now, bro. Come on. That one's almost gone.
Dead.
Got him. You got him being hit by a Thai interceptor.
Yeah, that's just not doing that. Ah, 83 lives, come on, finish that up.
That how you fly. Yes, you are.
No one shouldn't. Yeah, no one shouldn't. Let me get back around.
God, I mean, shot the fuck, bro.
Right, the Y-Wings are getting it now.
Got him!
Alright, 171 lives. Gonna have to rip quick though. We don't have the most we can get. So, focus hard on those clamps.
The guy who does like a hand impression is actually quite good to be honest.
He is alright.
That one's gone. That one's gone.
Good.
Bye. Chewy, bro.
Alright, hit the reactor.
The reactor is wide open. Hit it with everything you've got before the shields are back online.
I'm spraying and praying that thing.
I'm dead. I think I can go post X-Wing. Yeah, I can. Ah, shit, they hit it. They destroyed another Corvette. Lost some more lives.
Got more damage into it.
Locking S foils into attack position.
Yeah, I need to do more damage.
The shields are back online. We need to hit those clamps.
Man, I'm getting hit so bad here.
Oh yeah, I think I can see what's on you. I might be able to get the slave one. Oh, slave one's dead. He crashed. Alright.
This is going to be a close game, man.
Yeah, we'll lose it for now.
And that's how it's done.
Gone. We need one more coupling.
Dead. Right, go under the ship. got to hit it hard now. We want our chance.
Shields down. We have a brief window to target the reactor. Quick, before they come back online.
Oh wow, I put utter damage into that thing.
Alright. Let's go. I'll do it again.
Okay, last run should be the last one.
Yeah, if we're lucky. There's a normal. Oh my fucking god, he will shit my ass. I got killed by one TIE fighter. Instantly. Got the Millennium Falcon.
The clamp gone. I wonder if I can shoot to that thing. Got it.
Good.
Shields it back up. Come on. Last clamp. We need to get that last clamp.
Yeah, slow.
Damn it. It's literally, yeah, we got it.
Alright, let's get down there.
Shields offline. Now, focus all fire.
This can be our last run.
We don't have much time.
Going power again.
Jesus, that's slave one.
Ah, hit it hard.
Going in.
I'm dead.
Shit, okay, we're not gonna get it. Why, we need to be quick. This is gonna be close.
Shields back up. Concentrate fire on the power packs.
Blink gone.
Nice.
Oh Mole's god, dead. We've only got 20 lives Mole. Left.
There's one cop left. It's dead. Get under there. Come on! Get it!
Come on! We've only got 16 lives. Come on, I think we've done it. Yeah, we did it!
We did it!
Holy shit! That was like a New Hope, like, level intense.
I actually killed Maul right at the end there.
I think they should just make a movie about us.
About us. That was awesome. That was so close as well. If we didn't get that there, they would have won.
Holy mother of God. Holy mother of God.